here we are filming with the Shropshire Wildlife Rescue Team. And here we have a Tawny Owl. Now the Tawny Owl was found by a member of the public in their chimney. And other than looking a bit grubby and feeling sorry for himself, the owl is actually fine. We filled him up with food, and after only a few hours at the rescue centre, we're now taking him back to the wild to release him.
You've been watching a Wild Vision production.
Oh yes.